Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is it something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Nap time.
Anybody coming? Creeps me out, man.
Not me. I did some time with the Shocker. He says Spider-Man's a joke.
Spider-Man put him in there. He put Fisk away. Rhino, Electro.
Well, sure, but he was lucky.
For 8 years.
Man, you've got a really negative outlook on life.
Who's there?
Sleep it off.
Guys, we can still win this! Spider-Man! Let me show you what I got!
Your parole hearing.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
I'm gonna feel this! Throwing a grenade! Watch out!
Bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
Yeah.
Get ready! Grenade out!
I'd love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.